For 2024, we'll introduce significant changes to the 12th edition of the IATA temperature control regulations. The application of these regulations has been completely revised. We've redefined the responsibilities of shippers and operators to clarify compliance requirements. And we've updated the section on training. We've streamlined and restructured content on healthcare shipments and added information on service levels. We've completely revised the chapter on packing, where we've categorized and described the four types of thermal packagings and temperature control containers. Thermal covers and thermal packages, aircraft and non-aircraft temperature control containers. We've also recommended how to select and handle such packagings and containers. Chapter 9 on shipment tracking and monitoring has been completely revised with references to IATA recommended practices, standard operating procedures, and one record data sharing. We updated the definition of perishables and introduced a new appendix on abbreviations, units of measurement, and conversion factors. We've also updated the CIV pharma certification guidelines and checklist to clarify the application of these requirements and improve the user experience. Finally, we updated information on US Customs and Border Protection and added details on the European Union regulatory agencies. You will find variations to these regulations where states and airlines have more stringent requirements. For instance, Aer Lingus and China Airlines updated their variations, among others.